What's up? What's up, you guys? Welcome to part two of San Jose, Puerto Rico. I'm out here on the streets, and you know I'm gonna do what I do. So I'm welcoming you guys to Alone to walk with me. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Comment if you want. I appreciate you all. Love you. And stay tuned. Peace. Got it out here smelling good. Cobblestone. Ooh, slippery. Gotta watch a step on this. Shit. We don't need to get hurt out the country. It's me. San Juan, Puerto Rico, you guys. I'm out here hitting the cuts in the back alley. And you know how we do, we get lost and find our way. Where y'all wanna go? See what's to it this way, y'all.
Thank you. No, I'm good, thank you.
San Juan, Puerto Rico, y'all. Beautiful. Please like this video, guys. Please like the video. Cigar House, Cigar Lounge, San Juan, Puerto Rico. Hola. Thank you. beach area. We always walking towards the beach. This is going up a hill. Keep going that way. Yes. Straight is always great. Let's do it. Like traffic is heading down this way, so I'm like, get on this side of the street. So I won't go against traffic. Push up this hill. You know, I hear Puerto Rico is the home of the Pina Colada, or they started or something like that. Don't get me wrong, you guys. If I am wrong, then excuse me, but that's something that I had picked up. The bead store. Live, uncut. San Juan, Puerto Rico, y'all. Got the jewelry store. You know, love me some jewels. So, definitely. We got the cigars, we got sunglasses and watches. This video gonna be raw and uncut and unedited. We just gonna see what's to it together, y'all. Hola. You know your boy, I'm from the east side of South Central Los Angeles. I really stumped the yard. So anywhere I go on this planet, I'm kind of comfortable. The earth is my turf. The earth is my turf. You heard me? Excuse me. Barrier right there. Police guy. I really don't want to tackle no hills. So we was gonna cut up this way. We're not gonna go that far up the hill though. Well, we're gonna see what's to it. San Juan, Puerto Rico. Low key was like one of the top spots on my bucket list. I know it's not really out of the country, still considered the US, but still, it's out of the country. San Juan, Puerto Rico. Got Coach. Coach Factory. A little humid out here, not really hot. I'm hotter at home in Vegas, but it's a little humid, but weather is not bad at all.
I don't know the name of this church, but it looked historic.
Y'all know me, I'm not a religious type of person, but I know I love history and religion. History is awesome. So, of course, we're gonna go see what's to it. Vicentenario Castillo de San Juan, Puerto Rico.
Sanidad dice si se puede.
Sanidad dice si se puede. Bienvenidas. Por ahí así. De Gold Rush.
So go up this way and then dip around. Let me give y'all a little thing.
Y hasta en la Biblia católica también lo
sí,
dice.
Igual.
Y todo el mundo como que no se pone en eso.
Es demasiado tradición.
Ajá.
Como lo han hecho siempre.
Y es lo que le enseño, pero no lees, no buscas.
Eso es verdad, ¿eh?
Tienes que aprender a leer. Yo siempre se lo decía a mis alumnos, yo le decía, yo digo algo aquí. And I will walk to me and tell me about it. offerings.